Welcome to A Wave A Day 2019 Winter Edition. What is a wave a day? Well, that's where I try to surf a wave every day right here at my local Culburra Beach, no matter what the conditions are, for an entire month. July is the middle of winter here in Australia and it is cold, cold, cold! But the waves don't stop. So come with me every day for the month of July and I'm gonna be out here surfing. Thanks to Global Surf Industries for boards, Arzen for wetsuits, Bell Surf Wax for wax, and props to GoPro for giving me a discount on the Hero 7 GoPros to capture all this. Hello the internet. It is Saturday the 6th of July 2019, wave number 6 of my Wave A Day Project Winter Edition. What is the ocean looking like today? It's a warm winter's morning, the sun is out. This hasn't happened yet on a wave a day. The ocean's still large. Ironically, the sun is kind of hampering me right now because that left that was working a couple of days ago, it's sort of working now. Check it. But the dilemma is, the camera facing into that sun area, you won't see anything from the beach cam. So there is a right happening here as well, which isn't as good. And it's not as consistent. In fact, that's a bad example. Watch the one behind it. I mean, it's not as good. I acknowledge it's not as good as the left over there. But for the sake of vlogging and capturing this on camera, I have to go with the one that's gonna work for the camera. So, let's go surfing!
Paddle out today.
I can't even get out the back yet. That was a terrible paddle. Wow-wee! That is the first time I haven't been able to paddle out on the first attempt. I actually had to go back in and walk up the beach. And there's a little rip just out here and I took the rip, I rode the rip out. That was really, really, really hard. Far out, that was struggle town population gives a minute. There's one ride. Does that make up for my lousy paddle out experience? Possibly. It was a nice sized wave, but I don't know, I don't think I did too well on it. The stoke is there though, that's the thing, the stoke is on. Well, there's a wave, I guess. That was kind of fun. What I haven't shown you in the time between the first wave and that wave, you see this family behind me on the beach? See that family back there? This whole beach is practically empty. It's winter. They come walking. I see them from miles away because I've got my beach camera lined up with this bank, right? Been mellow walking along mellow, nice and happy. They literally get to in front of my camera and choose that spot to stand, passing around, looking at the ocean. Oh, look, this is beautiful. You've got the whole beach to choose from. And they look at the camera and they're like, and they look up and they see me and I'm like, oi, move, and I do this symbol, move, and they're like, I couldn't take a wave here while they were in front of the camera because it'll be a banging fine wave. So frustrating. I'm like, I'm yelling at them going, move that way, and nobody's doing anything. The adult there's flying a freaking drone. I'm like, oi, I got so angry, like incredibly. I couldn't take them because of this stupid family. Like, people are idiots. What do they think is happening? What did they think it was? They go and look at it, they see the vision. Absolute kind of makes up for that family getting in the way. It's all been worth it. I know I was frustrated. I still am. Just annoying, right? Like, I just don't understand people sometimes. Like, logically conclude something. Plus, I'm yelling at you from the ocean. Look, I'm still frustrated. I wasn't a good surf. The conditions again, like, when are we gonna get a nice day here? It's just been washing machine after washing machine, and I had to deal with that stupid family. Now I'm getting tangled up in my leg rope. That family came back again. Just baffling. I didn't do too very well out there either. I don't know, just frustrated. That's a bad surf, combination of a few things. Hey, if you've enjoyed seeing me have a bad surf, come back tomorrow for Wave a Day Part 7. Hey, I hope you enjoyed today's wave as much as I enjoyed surfing it. Now do me a solid, give my sponsors some love. If you want to pick up your own 7S Superfish version 4 from Global Surf Industries, or an Arzen wetsuit, or some Bell surf wax, links for all of those will be in the description of this video. Look at this board, it's a beauty, isn't it? Hey, if you haven't done this already and you don't want to miss any waves, subscribe to the channel here. If you did miss yesterday's wave, check here. You can also check out a random vlog of mine here, may not be surf related. And if you feel like you want to financially contribute to the channel, Patreon's an option right here. Man, life is better when you surf. It sure is.